Hello students, now we will see how to hold lungs in anatomical position, how to determine the side of the lung and the difference in right and left lung. Now this is, you can see, this is the lung which is half conical in shape, having apex which is upper end. This is the base, then it is having three border, that is anterior border, posterior border, inferior border. It has having two surfaces, medial surface and the costal surface. Now we have to hold this lung in such a way that thin anterior border is anteriorly, apex of the lung directed upward, which is conical in shape. This base, which is semilunar and concave, it should be directed inferiorly. The medial surface is directed medially with its hilum. So here you can identify medial surface from the hilum and this mediastinal impressions. So this is on the medial surface, while convex, this costal surface is directed laterally. So this is the way to hold the lung in anatomical position. Now this is, from these structures you can say that this is the left lung, as here the anterior border is interrupted and it is showing this cardiac notch, and it is having this one fissure, that is the oblique fissure, and only two lobes. Again you can see the lingula is present. So this is the left sided lung. Now coming to the right sided lung, you can see this is the thin anterior border of this right lung. It is having these two fissure, one is this oblique fissure and one is this horizontal fissure. So this is the right lobe. And here you can see these are the hilum and mediastinal impressions on the right side. Now the difference in right and left lung that we have seen, the right lung is having two fissure, oblique fissure and horizontal fissure, dividing it into three lobes, upper, middle and lower, while left lung has only two lobes, the upper lobe and lower lobe. The middle lobe, it is represented by this tongue like process, that is the lingula. And here you can see cardiac notch is present on left side, it is absent on the right side. The weight of the right lung is somewhat more than left lung by around 50 gram. It is around 700 gram on right side and around 650 gram on the left side. The right lung is shorter and broader, while left lung is narrower and longer. So this is the difference in right lung and left lung, and this is the way to hold it in anatomical position. Thank you.